began as a conflict over the transfer of consciousness from flesh to machines escalated into a war which has decimated a million worlds. The core and the arm have all but exhausted the resources of a galaxy in their struggle for domination. Both sides now crippled beyond repair, the remnants of their armies continue to battle on ravaged planets, their hatred fueled by over 4,000 years of total war. This is a fight to the death. For each side, the only acceptable outcome is the complete elimination of the other. The core invasion of Imperion reached its most critical point when core forces destroyed one of the major planetary habitats and used the raw materials to construct a full-scale outpost. The core base extracted resources directly from Imperion itself and began producing battle units at an alarming rate.